I had my young one on the arm and I was so tired and I was really thinking, how am I supposed to do this? My name is Lopke Degenaar. I work at Breda University of Applied Sciences and I'm the team lead of the internal and external communications team.
My name is Valentin van den Heuvel. I'm a second year student at Breda University of Applied Sciences.
Well, the last couple of weeks my work changed a lot because I was with maternity leave when the corona crisis started. So now I'm working from home with a little child of 4 years old and a 4 month old baby.
I'm specialized in audiovisual within my study, so that's a lot of hands-on stuff with cameras and audio. But now, unfortunately, all that is cancelled and we have to work from home. What I don't like about these times is the fact that I can meet with my friends and my fellow students. We can't work in groups anymore. I really like to work with other people on creative concepts and videos.
To get the team together in these days is very important. I try to do that by making as much calls as possible and also see them visually on the screen, because it's very different for everybody. I have one team member which is totally alone at home, and I also have team members who have 3 children running around, so that's very different. So we talk to each other a lot, to have contact with each other and to see if everybody's all right.
The moment I realized that Corona could have a negative impact on my education was the moment they announced that our field trips at the end of the year. For me, that was my field trip to Flagstaff got cancelled. Another thing is my internship next year. I want to start my work placement in September. Right now, that's all really uncertain if that's going to happen. So yeah, we will have to see, but I'm just trying to stay positive.
The first time when I thought, well, this could be really rough way ahead, was in the middle of the night when my baby Sven needed a bottle. And it was the week before I had to start working again. My husband was very busy because he's working in the Corona crisis team. And I had my young one on the arm and I was so tired and I was really thinking, how am I supposed to do this? I didn't see how to involve work in that again, but it worked. And what really helped was a big bunch of flowers of my team, which came the next day and it gave me some boost to start.
I'm really happy that school was able to switch everything to online really quickly. All school assignments, some of them got adjusted, but most of them just continued online. So that's something that I'm really happy about. So hopefully my study delay will be minimalized.
I stay in touch with the Buenos community by listening to the hub, checking out the news messages on the portal and on the socials.
As I already mentioned, I am in AV, within production house, and right now we're trying to come up with some nice video concept that we can put on the hub social media in order to stay connected. So normally I live in Breda, I have my own student room there. Which has a perfect location. It's right across the street of the campus building. And right now I went to my parents' place for the time being because I have more space here. I can go outside in the garden. But it's hard to focus here, so I wear my noise-canceling headphones and try to make the best of it. The thing that I like about this whole situation right now is that I have more time on my hands, so I'm able to create more stuff for my own video and photo content.
We recently heard that the schools are opening again, and it is a big relief because now we can't use daycare and that makes it very hard to work. So thumbs up for the schools.